Hey, what's up, everyone? It's Josh Stevens, along with my partner, Matthew Egbert, at FZ103. We'll be talking about three very important topics today.
We will be recapping the NFL draft and our MLB playoff predictions, and where will LeBron be going for free agency.
All right, so first up, we're going to be recapping the NFL draft, so...
Our call number will be on the screen, 042-240-4200.
All right, so recapping the NFL draft, do you think the Browns made the right decision going with Baker Mayfield first?
I don't think so. I feel like Sam Darnold was the best pick. They tried to do what they did earlier, which is pick Johnny Manziel, and that didn't work out for him. I think the Jets got a very good snag and got very lucky. The Browns missed an opportunity.
No, I don't agree with you. I think Baker Mayfield is a winner. Baker Mayfield has won in college. He has perseverance. He's fought through getting cut at Texas Tech, not being the starter at Oklahoma. He's fought through that. This is a player that the Browns need. And then next, how about Minkah Fitzpatrick, maybe the best defensive player in the draft, sliding down to the Dolphins? Do you think he deserved to be 11th, or do you think he should have been higher up?
I think he should have been higher up. But not as high as 4. I feel like the Browns should have picked Bradley Chubb. I think they tried to trade the pick and just picked whatever player they think the best was, which was Denzel Ward.
Oh, no, I think the Browns should have gone him at number 4 because Minkah Fitzpatrick, he can play so many different positions. Safety, cornerback, slot corner, dime linebacker. So he's just super valuable, and you need someone like that on your team.
For our next topic, we'll talk about who we think will win the World Series for the MLB playoffs.
Alright, so I have my money on the two ALCS teams being the Red Sox and the Yankees, and the two NLCS teams being Nationals. I think they're going to actually go through this time. And I'm going to take the Cubs. I think the Cubs are going to make it back to the World Series, and it's going to be a toss-up between the Yankees and Red Sox.
I agree with you with the ALS, but not the NLS. I feel like a team like the Braves could shock everybody. Or the Diamondbacks.
The Braves and the Diamondbacks don't have any experience, and the Diamondbacks are slumping right now.
Still, I feel like they'll pull through in the end.
Now, I think it's going to be whoever wins the AL, because the AL seems like the stronger division right now. I think whoever wins that's going to win the World Series. I'm pretty sure if everybody's healthy on the Red Sox, they're probably going to win. All right, so our third topic is where's LeBron going to go in free agency? So where do you think he's
going to
go?
I think he's going to the Pacers. They already have a star in Victor Oladipo. If they could free some cap space by releasing people like Thaddeus Young, they could probably sign him, and it could be a big threat in the East.
No, I don't think he's going to the Pacers because they already have... Okay, we have a caller. Hold up here.
Hello.
Hey, Matt calling from Baltimore, Florida.
What are your thoughts about where will LeBron go?
Well, I think he's going to go to Philadelphia.
I think that's a very good
downtown team. He's going to be for championships. He has some stars over there. You can all think with my team, and Ben Simmons and Joel Embiid. Great shooters, like I said, are very well-rounded. Want to play off the ball. So I think LeBron goes to Philly and the opportunity to take down Golden State.
I don't think he's going to go to Philly because I think Philly already has built a resume as being a winning team, and I don't know if it's just only about winning championships right now. I think it's more about building up his legacy, going to a team that maybe needs one more star player to get over the hump. I think that team could be someone like Milwaukee because they have Giannis Antetokounmpo to take away some of the distractions. He's really athletic and cover up if he's lagging on defense. And you got shooters like Malcolm Brogdon and Chris Middleton.
Thank you very much, my guys.
Thank you for calling.
All right, so you heard what we said. I think that he's going to go to the Bucks.
I feel like if he went to the 76ers, there wouldn't be enough ball to go around. Joel Embiid needs it. Simmons needs it. As you saw, he might get Rookie of the Year. They all need the ball, and with LeBron, I don't think it'll be able to work out.
All right, so that's going to wrap it up today. It's been Josh Stevens along with Matthew Egbert at FZ103.
And we also have
Joshua Devine.
Bye, guys. See you guys.
Good job.